This is the Real Estate Market Minute from Bluegrass Realtors. This week, we're with Katrina Bowers, the interim CEO of Bluegrass Realtors. Hi, how are you?
I'm great. How are you, Skip?
We talk a lot about real estate agents and realtors. Is there a difference?
There are many differences, but one of the major distinctions are realtors are members of the National Association of Realtors and locally Bluegrass Realtors, and both are bound by a strict code of ethics. Additionally, realtors act as your trusted advisor to help you along in one of the most important transactions you'll ever make. Owning a home.
What are some of the benefits of having a realtor on your side?
By living and working in the communities they serve, realtors know local home values, inventory trends, and other dynamics that affect the market. And with access to real-time data and research, realtors can help you make informed decisions. From the search and the offer, to inspections, negotiations, and ultimately closing the deal, realtors have the ethics and expertise to guide you along the path to home ownership.
Listen every Wednesday for more helpful tips for home buying and selling in the area from Bluegrass Realtors.